A total of 300 million shillings has been disbursed to 358 beneficiaries from the 15 parish circles, with each member receiving between 800,000 shillings to 1 million Uganda shillings.
A payment voucher number PDM 24253044 has been generated on your payment.
According to Peter Kusemerera, the commissioner officer and also the parish development motorfoker person, Kagadi, over 1.5 billion shillings have been credited to 151 parish development motorcycle accounts.
And we shall be able to disperse to everyone that is in this parish development model. You remember our target is the subsistence households, and that is still going to be the emphasis as we continue executing these activities.
He said regulator monitoring of beneficiaries will be made to ensure effective utilization of funds, and warned beneficiaries against misappropriation of the funds.
So we're encouraging you people to work very hard, use this money appropriately, and we shall report, or we shall have results of positivity.
And yet we have to give out this money. But one, I want to thank government that they could not retract this money after the financial year. It kept on our accounts. I want to thank government that they did that and did it very well.
Beneficiaries were cautioned not to divert the funds.
This money is not personal money. It is government money that has the smallest interest, that is meant to be used for productive use, to make interest and return to the center for others to use. You are using it today. We want you to use it and return it in the appropriate time, and we give it to another. We have not given anybody.
The 30%, 30 million, these are women. 30%, 30 million, this is youth. 20%, 20 million is men between 31 to 59. Elder from 6 and above, 10 million, 10 people. And people with disabilities, 10 people. People with disabilities, 10 million.
The beneficiaries are optimistic that money received will help in boosting household incomes. They applauded President Museveni for fulfilling his promise to Ugandans. We are happy that finally we have the parish development model cash. We also want to thank our CDO and sub-county chief for coordinating the program. We thank President Museveni for helping us attain development. We are going to improve our incomes, educate our children, have permanent houses, and others. We want to thank President Museveni for fulfilling his promise. We want to thank our leaders and our sub-county chief, together with the CDO, Mr. Pasco, for leading up to this stage. The parish development model is a government strategy aimed at organizing and delivering public and private sector interventions for wealth creation and employment generation at the parish level as the lowest income planning unit. Story compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.